and welcome to Shark Week Day 3. And today's drawing is the Hammerhead Shark. But today, to change things up a little, I gave myself a 10-minute time limit to see how far I could get with this drawing. And surprisingly, I got pretty far. I got to at least coloring it a little bit, but I could have probably refined the actual drawing more. I did speed up the 10 minutes and condense it to 5 minutes for you guys because I didn't want you to have to sit through 10 minutes of me sketching, and also I didn't want it to take 3 hours to upload on YouTube. So I shortened it. We aren't quite to the end of this 10 minutes yet, but I wasn't happy just leaving the 10 minute sketch as is for today's drawing, so I did color the rest of it in, just to make it a more finished sketch and or drawing. I kind of consider it still a sketch because it's not really refined enough to be a final drawing. So the 10 minute challenge for this was fun, but it was stressful. It's kind of like if you have like a million things to do in one day and you're trying to prioritize things, and then you're like, oh, I have time for this like little thing that isn't a priority, and then you do that and then you realize you really didn't have a lot of time to do that thing. Yeah, that was pretty much this challenge. It was a brain roller coaster in 10 minutes. So, stress, but fun. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the rest of day 3. And don't forget to check out the previous days if you haven't yet. I'll leave links to all those. And tomorrow's shark is the basking shark. You might know what that is, and if you don't, you can Google it, or you can just wait until tomorrow. And if you enjoyed day 3, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And also, if you aren't subscribed, you should, so that you don't miss any of the other sharks this week. And also, because I do other fun art videos. So I will see you tomorrow, and I hope you have a lovely rest of your day. Bye.